don't know what you heard, but Rachel and I barely know each other.
Oh, sweet.
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join our game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Say some other time.
Maybe later.
How to be bipolar. Alright. Now what do I have to do?
Check. Next stop.
Chem! How exciting. DAE chemistry. Good old junior year. At least that's what it was for me, so.
What the hell?
What have you got here, Twitch? Don't call me that!
Dickbag.
The jock's so dumb, he makes jocks look bad.
Oh hey, it's that.
Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
It's that guy.
Oh, wow.
Fucking Prescott, dickhead.
This is really weird crap, Prescott. It's not yours. Give it back.
Wait, he see the shit?
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
Take it elsewhere, you're both losers.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks?
The mute.
Whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Whoa.
Wow. Dick move.
Chill.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone.
You know something, Prescott? I'm gonna do
leave Nathan alone, pushes me.
Came to being so stupid crap at the same time.
You're a piece of shit. I am going.
That's not true.
Kill you.
I know a lot of football players who play COD.
Do something! Don't just stand there watching!
Stay out, step in!
The only way to stop a bully is to be aggressive. I've got to put Drew down.
Jesus, that's a little dramatic. You don't have to kill him.
What the hell did you just say to me?
I gotta put Drew down.
Idiot. You're not used to a word that big, are you? Don't be scared.
You're seriously defending Nathan Prescott?
Got me feeling sorry for Prescott or Nathan's an easy target.
Congrats. You've actually got me feeling sorry for Arcadia Bay's most spoiled brat. That's how much of an asshole you're being right now.
You're such a crazy freak. Mind your own business.
What if he cries to daddy? I'm crazy. That's true. You know it's crazy? What if he cries to daddy?
If he goes crying to Lord Prescott, everybody here will be stuck doing sensitivity seminars all week.
You want a piece of this?
Fuck, I gave him leverage. A piece of cake? Fuck, what do I do? Aw, motherfucker.
All talk. No game, huh?
It's timed, god damn it. Ka-chunk!
Booyah! That took me months to put together! Quit the team, Twitch. For your own good.
Okay. Don't talk to- nope.
Mind your own business.
Uh-huh.
You're welcome.
Are you alright? Thanks for sticking up for him. People think just because of his family.
Everything okay here?
Nope.
No problem, Skip.
Come on, Vamanos. Everybody, what the hell do you want? Talk more tonight? Oh, I hate when that happens. absolutely the worst. Who the hell?
Oh, good. You're here.
Was that Rachel?
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers. What is your name?
Miranda. Oh, my father, I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda. Indeed worth what's dearest in the world. Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time had listened. Many a time the harmony of their tongues. Hath I listened to?
Hayden, you're killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner.
Good God, dude.
And to your other fellow actors. And most of all, to yourself.
This guy is strict as hell.
Sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome. This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that line forever. We need a fresh perspective.
So you drag Chloe into it?
Are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperience in dramatic circumstances, or has she actually just met the love of her life?
That's a good question.
What do you think?
Miranda's an idiot.
Miranda's an idiot because falling in love is stupid.
What is she, 12?
What is she, 12?
Cooked. Alive.
Actually, she's about 15, so your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
She's 15, wow.
See you later, guys.
That's really old.
I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Yeah, isn't that unfortunate?
I'll just be a minute.
Okay, so... Why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me? I think it's in my bag over there.
Yeah. Sure.
Aw, that's cute.
Okay. Get the belt. Don't say any-
Don't fall down!
Don't, like, fall down.
Ah, that's funny.
Rachel looks so happy here.
She probably get her belt before, you know, she comes over there and is like, what the fuck are you doing? Alright, now go smack that ass.
Give this to Rachel now.
Yeah, she's changing. Radical.
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Bring it to her? Oh, God.
Here you go.
Probably should have brought it.
Ow! I didn't say attack me with it.
Shit. Sorry.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber?
Last night... was amazing.
Getting attacked was amazing.
You call getting attacked by goons amazing?
I love this game.
Deal. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Maybe it doesn't have to end.
Exactly. How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Has Rachel ever gone rogue?
Teach class? You mean it?
that weird?
No. What?
No, it's awesome. Let's get the hell out of here.
Ditching is not a good idea if you do it every week, but it's pretty fun sometimes. Okay, now this part of the game looks very pretty. On ultra high.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or... Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well? What the hell am I getting into here?
They're in Washington? Is that what I'm understanding?
Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing. Rachel wants...
Why weren't you and Kim? Everything okay? Yeah, I'm hanging out with Rachel. Because she's cooler than you.
Need to pull up a chair? Maybe one of these crates.
Move the crate. Move the crate. Crate the move. Don't kick it off the train. God damn it. Jesus.
Guess I should sit down.
Nope.
Alright, Chloe. We're on a freaking train with Rachel.
Rachel freaking Ember. Play it cool.
Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? I wish Max were here, so I could ask. Should I make small talk?
No, I think generally when you sit on a train with somebody, you talk to, or you just stare at them.
What is wrong with you? What? You're acting nervous. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out. You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends? You have friends. Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name is Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures. That sucks.
Say thanks? You're not supposed to say thanks.
I didn't mention it earlier, but you seem to have some kind of Jedi mind powers over Mr. Keaton and the theater crew. You mean when we were talking about true love in the play? I guess you could say I'm good with people, yeah. Just don't pull that stuff with me. You will get on this train. Oh, shit. I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Gonna need more than that.
It's a fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwall. You really hate it there, don't you? You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwall?
You probably should not say that if you like her.
Let's do something fun.
Agree or flirt. Oh man, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Let's see.
V card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry. Wow.
Whoa. Whoa.
I don't know. Okay, something fun. I'm all ears. Two truths.
That's not flirting.
We should play two truths and a lie.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Game where each person offers up three facts about themselves.
I like this game.
Two of which are the truth, and one of which is a lie. Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Hold on, I'm busy looking at things right now. I probably should not be doing that.
Sounds fun. You're on. I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end. New York, huh?
I think that's true.
I've never been. Not a world traveler? Not yet, at least. If you could travel anywhere, where would you go?
What? That's not a fact.
Kathmandu?
Where's your third?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
That's not a fact.
And I thought moving away
from the goal
was ambitious. What's your third thing? My third thing? Two truths and a lie. You say three things. Right. I'm a Leo.
Aw, motherfucker.
Okay.
How am I supposed to know?
Born in New York and a Leo. So, which is the lie?
I don't think she was born in New York. I'm gonna go with ambidextrous.
I buy the ambidextrous claim. No? Well, that's too bad, because it's...
Motherfuck.
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands. Sign where? Seriously? All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
Damn it.
I'm afraid the lie was New York. I'm a Cali girl.
I should have clicked New York.
New York's on the bucket list. Broadway, here I come. Cool. Okay, your turn, Price. First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Start with a lie. I'm in a band, I'm allergic to cats. I think the cats is a lie.
Sad to say this, since you're a Leo and all, but I'm allergic to cats. Are you now? Swear.
I think that was too obvious. I think that was way too obvious. Country music makes me throw up. I love science. I wanted to be a pirate as a kid. Science is definitely a lie. Country music made me a... I want to be a cat.
I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kind of still do. Arr. I used to love country music when I was a kid. Now it makes me want to throw up.
Literally.
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 Weird. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price. Hella? Who says that? It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number.
She's just gonna jump off the train?
Grow up. I'm a complex girl, Rachel. And I think it's probably true. Also, I kinda like the Dixie Chicks. You and David both. No accounting for taste. Who's David? He's, the guy my mom's seeing, I guess. Oh. And you don't like him. It's still so weird that she's dating someone. My dad and my mom, they were totally in love. You can tell how fucked up she is now just by how she's settling for David. He's this total hard-ass ex-military jagoff type. Like, the opposite of my dad. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, David has no respect. He acts like I'm some kind of problem to solve. Sometimes I am a problem, though.
I have to say that? What the? It's... Sorry I said anything, what?
What do you mean?
You're not a problem, Cody.
You're a person.
It sounds like the only problem is David. You need to hit him where it hurts.
Cooking.
The only thing that David loves has four wheels and a four-barrel carburetor.
Oh, God. A muscle car? I'm probably going to steal it soon, so... Let me know if you need an accomplice. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas, call swash. Plunder secret treasure. So, pirate, I'll be-
Motherfuck!
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh, are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Which brings me to your alleged cat allergy.
Alleged?
I'm calling lie.
Why is that?
I mean, maybe you're allergic. But I've passed by your locker a few times. And I've seen that old photo of a cat you keep.
God damn it. What? Stalker much? His name was Bongo?
His name was Bongo. He was a gift from my dad.
Did he pass away?
Yeah. My dad died 2 years ago. I thought everyone knew that.
I meant Bongo.
Oh my god, of course, that's what you meant. I'm so sorry.
Hey, that's okay.
Awkward moment of the year?
Definitely. So, if my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.